It's your girl Koi, and I'm back again with another reaction video. And this reaction video is a damn reacting to Creedence Clearwater Revival with their song called Looking Out My Back Door. First time checking them out, first time listening to any of their music, but we're gonna check them out, see what they got going on. Y'all send me songs y'all want to react to, and I do those songs. So hopefully this song sound good. But y'all let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, before we get into this video, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out on there. And let's get right into this video, y'all. I don't know what it is, but when it first came on, that just made me so happy. I don't know if it's his voice or the instrument playing, but the song is making me so happy right now. Honestly, I feel like the energy is coming on to me from this video. They're happy playing the instruments, and I'm just over here happy about the song. First time listening to this song, it's already amazing in my opinion, and his voice, I love his voice. Listening to Buffalo. Okay, y'all, that was the internet song. It was a short song, and I feel like artists, when they make a good song, they make a short song. And I do not like that for some reason, because they know that the songs are good, but they just want to make the song short. I don't know why, but I feel like artists got a bad habit of doing that. I feel like they be playing with our emotions. But this song right here was most definitely a good song. I feel like this song is full of good energy because I was feeling that energy, and I'm not even in the room. This video may be years and years old. Like, honestly, years and years old, but this actually made me happy. Like, they was actually all in a good mood. He was singing while playing a guitar, and that was amazing to me. Like, I love his voice. His voice was very amazing, honestly. This was a good song. Most definitely gotta check out some more music from them just to get a better understanding of the music that they make and hearing more of his voice. But if y'all have any more requests on them, make sure that y'all leave that in the comment section, because I most definitely will react to some more music by them. I want to, for sure. Just with this little 2 minute song, they gave me a good vibe, and I love their energy, honestly. But anyways, y'all, that's that. That's my opinion on this song. Y'all let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out, love on there. And also, make sure that y'all comment in the comment section down below. Any other reactions y'all like to see me react to, and I'll get back to y'all with those reactions.